last person that disobeyed Captain Kells ended up scraping rust off the Pridwin's hull.
Just the person I wanted to see. I've got more locations on potential artifacts if you're interested.